Good morning, students. Welcome to mathematics class. Now today we are going to discuss the topic multiples. Okay. Now the first question is, that is already we have started the exercise 6A. In exercise 6A, first main T question in your textbook. What the question is there? Write the first three multiples of 12. Okay. As I told you, multiples of 12. Is nothing but just you can write the 12 table. Okay, therefore the multiples of 12 are write the 12 as a table, children. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 6s are 72, 12 7s are 84, so on. Okay, what I did, I wrote the 12 on the table. Now you can read the question. What is the question? Write the first three. You can focus this word, first three. Okay, in multiple of 12, you can select only first three. The meaning of first three means starting three numbers. Okay, you can take only starting three numbers, that is 12, 24, 36 only. Okay, therefore the first three, you have to write the first three multiples of 12 are, what is answer tell me children? 12, 24, 36. That's it. Okay. Now it is the complete answer. Okay, children. Now I will repeat once more time. What is the question? Write the first three multiples of 12. Okay. Step number one is what? First you can write the 12 table. Okay. The 12 table is 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 twos are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72. 12 sevens are 84, so on. Okay. For that, you can select only first three numbers. Only first three multiples. Why we have to select only first three? Because in the question, they ask only first three multiples. The first three multiples are 12, 24, 36. Okay, it is the answer, sir. All of you understood, right? Okay. Now, come to the next main. That is the second main. Okay, in your textbook, second main, first question is, see, these are the one mark question, children. What is the first question? Write the second multiple of 10. Second multiple of 10 means what? Just you multiply. Second means 2. 2 into 10. 2 into 10 is 20. Therefore, second multiple of 10 is 20. That's it. Okay, this is the one way. Another way how to tell? You can write the 10 multiple of 10 means you write the 10 on the table. In 10 on the table, you have to select the second multiple. Second multiple is nothing but 20. Okay, children, we can do either first method or second method. Okay, now come to the second question. B. Write the fourth multiple of A. First method is what? First you can write multiple of A. Multiple of 8 is nothing but 8 on the table. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32. Okay, therefore the 4th multiple of 8 is 32. We can write directly 30. Otherwise, we can write inverse. The 4th multiple of 8 is 30. Okay, hangi banega. Therefore, we can write the 4th multiple. The fourth multiple of 8 is 32. Okay, children. Now come to the C question. Write the fifth multiple of 6. Fifth multiple of 6. Multiple of 6 is K. Therefore, you can read the 6 on the table. Okay, in 6 on the table, we have to find multiples of 5. Okay, children. Let us read the 6 on the table. 6 on the 6. 6 to the 12. 6 threes are 18, 6 4 are 24, 6 5 are, okay, 6 5 are 30. Therefore, the fifth multiple of 6 is 30. We can write directly 30. Okay, it's a very simple. Now, B question. What is the B question, children? Read the question. Write the 10th multiple of 5. Okay, multiple of 5. Barbidi multiple of 5. Hang parikina niwo? 5 is a table barbidi. 5 is a 5, 5 is a 10, 5 is a 15. Like this, 5 tens are 15. ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ನಾವು ಟೆಂತ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಏನಿದೆ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಟೆಂತ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ ಇದೆ? ಟೆಂತ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ ಇದೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? 50 ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದ ಟೆಂತ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ 5 ಇಸ್ 50. ಇನ್ನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಕಟ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ, ಟೆಂತ್ ಅಂದಿದೆ ನನಗೆ, ಟೆಂತ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ 5, 10 × 5, 10 × 5 ಹೌ ಮಚ್? 50. ಈ ತರ ಬರಬಹುದು. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ? ಇವು 5 ಸಮ್ಸ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಲಾಜಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಮೋರ್ ಸಮ್ಸ್. ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್.